It's the Big Bell Mulcher, a machine designed to mulch large square bales of straw. So how does it work? The bales are placed on the bed of the BBM, then the conveyor belt pulls them toward the spinning knives. Once the bale reaches the knives, it's chopped into a million pieces, then blown out the chute, covering ground that has recently been seeded.
Spreading a protective layer that encourages germination and deters unwelcome guests like birds or weeds.
Want to use it? We'll deliver it to you.